How did your shoot go?
I take it you were a success as usual.
I slayed him.
What's the matter?
Nothing, I'm just tired. Not tonight, Jacob.
Come. Here.
Faith, I thought you could use a little perspective, a little clarity.
Missed you at the show tonight.
I was distracted.
Anyone I know?
Intimately.
You saw Duncan? Did you kill him?
I let him go, of course. But he's impressive, is he not? Connor might have the innate talent, but Duncan has the sheer will to evolve. Perhaps that is why none of my previous apostles could ever best him.
And why you need me?
Why we need each other. He made you immortal, and so it shall be you. To deliver him to God as I have taught you. When you kill an immortal, you digest his soul, his very core, that life essence. That is his will. That is my will.
When's it gonna stop?
It doesn't stop.
Even after you deliver Connor McLeod,
aren't you after the prize? There can be only one.
I choose when the game is over, Faith. I choose who's to live and who's to die. Connor will live for now. I am the guardian of his soul. He has to suffer and pay for his sins. That is his salvation. And my burden, our holy duty, to be the instruments of God's wrath.
God's wrath? Or yours?
In the end, what's the difference?
So what are you going to do when you finished creating this temple?